I would like to know, because the strategic cooperation and partnership between India and France is important, we recognize, but that includes the defense component. In 2016, an intergovernmental agreement has been signed between India and France. I'll speak louder. The two sides, as part of the defense and strategic cooperation, have signed an intergovernment agreement for the direct purchase of 36 Rafale jet fighters. On 10th of April 2015, the joint statement I would like to refer to.
No, question.
Since, because question, the Prime Minister, my question is specific. It refers to the meeting between our Honorable Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi, and the then French President Hollande. Will the government make public the minutes of the meeting that were kept? Because there is a controversy, and that would settle it once for all, one way or the other.
Koi controversy hai nahi, contract keval controversy aap logon ke dimag mein hai. Aur main aapse bataun, jitne bhi controversial issues aapne uthaye the, wo sabka jawab ek ek karke Supreme Court, jo ki sarvochch nyayalay hai hamare desh ka, har ek ka jawab unhone de diya. Uske bawajood bhi agar aap controversy shabd ka istemal kare, to main kehna chahungi, सभापति जी, आप भी जानते हैं कोई कंट्रोवर्सी नहीं है, पूरा देश जानता है कोई कंट्रोवर्सी नहीं है. एक एक मुद्दे को उठाकर सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने चीजें क्लियर कर दी, उसके बाद भी अगर इनके दिमाग में कंट्रोवर्सी बनी हुई है तो उसका कोई जवाब नहीं दे सकता.